I think that I've always been obsessed about brewing and different variables and learning about different recipes and how each of the elements and the factors while brewing affect the final cup. I found myself a little bit frustrated at different types of brewing and trying to understand what factors led to increases or decreases in extraction and sweetness and acidity and bitterness in the brewing profile and in the cup. So it was about a little over 12 months ago that Joachim and Lambert and I started this project. I realized how important the filter paper itself was in brewing and how big of a difference the shape, the contact points, and the physical paper itself, the porosity, the strength, the folds, the sealing, all of this had a big impact on the flow through the extraction and overall the cup profile. Finally, after this long time and a lot of testing, we came up with this B3 paper that I love brewing on.